This is going to be a quick tutorial of how to vertex color your model with JLS tool. For that I've imported this level into my Mob2 ROM, and now I will custom import the same level into a trash ROM at some location, it doesn't really matter where. I need to open this ROM and copy all the data I've just imported. You need to find out where this data ends yourself. It's quite easy to find out if you know what you're searching for, otherwise you would have to look into the log if you're not sure. You go into JDIS Tools folder. You will have to have this set up by yourself. You can read on how to do that on the thread on Origami 64. You go into the cast around segment 7, paste the data in. Now you need to have this file that I will provide in the description of this video. Go into the levels folder, copy it over, open this file, go to line 124, this line. Now you need to look into your segment 7, search for the beginning of your display list, paste the beginning of your display list over here, save. Now you can open JDIS tool. Windows, edit Super Mario 64, open level, open the Caster Grounds level. You will see a weird version of your level. That's because it interprets the normal cells vertex colors. At the beginning I usually select everything, limit correction, current selection to verts, make everything white. That is because if you put it to white, it's the default texture color. Now you can do the same thing with whatever you want to color. However you want to color. You need to know that if you select one vertex, it won't... like if I would make this black now, it would only be on one triangle and not on all of them. So I need to select the other vertices that are at the same position too. It shows you which vertices are at the same position in this menu. So just select the whole list, put it to black, click make and run. Then we'll open Project 64, we will just close that. Don't even bother trying to see how your level looks in this, because your ROM will just crash after what you've done. But that is fine, because it's just a temporary ROM where we will copy and steal the data from. So we go here, copy all the vertex data. You can see where it ends by looking at these colors and also by this row of FFs, because that's the offer, unless you've changed the offer of your vertices. But that will only work if you set the drawing layer to the right thing, so don't bother trying doing that. You go into your ROM, the Mob2 ROM, where you want the level to be in. Search for the vertex data. If you don't know how to find this, look into the log, it will tell you where it is. You paste it in, you change the B7 to the one with the vertex colors. You will have to put it off at the end, but I'm too lazy to do that right now. Open your ROM and you will have a beautifully colored level. Just like that. Yeah, because I didn't put it off, Mario's vertex color too. I hope you know how to put it off.